Her father had her husband killed. Her trusted aide shot him. Her youngest son had witnessed and later identified the man. So it was but obvious that he would want to pick up a gun and shoot the killer. But Arya teaches him not to resort to violence. Even though she knows that this time around, her own brother wants to kill her. And despite facing difficulties from all the sides, including a daughter who has turned suicidal, she tries her best to straighten things out. However, season 2 of Arya is anything but straight, as interesting twists punctuate the plot, deepening the family saga where one really can't trust anybody, and where a whole new series of losses begin, making Arya pick up the gun with determination, donning new avatar of a working mother, hinting at a probable season 3. Do watch it.